And I certainly met a lot of acid heads.
Calling for help. I knew I was going to die.